Guys, I'm John Quagmire here, and me and my brother are going to be making this video for you today because of this thing that we heard on the radio the other day. Now, I'm sure that when you were a kid, if you're my age, like a teenager right now, that you at some point saw an advertisement for a CD track called Kids Bop. Well, on the radio the other day, we saw an advertisement that the 22nd or 23rd or something of these is coming out. Now, how the heck did they manage to make 22 of these? I have no idea, but I have the track list in my hand, and we're going to prove to you guys that even me and Michael can sing better than this. And even some of the songs are just... Okay, Stronger by Kelly Clark. It doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. Call Me Maybe, I think that's like Michael's favorite, it's probably on his playlist. Starships by Nicki Minaj. Domino by Jesse J. Phone. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Wild Ones by Flo Rida featuring Sia. Sia. Hey, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh. Glad You Came by The Wanted. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all I count is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. Drive by by train. Part of Me by Katy Perry. How much Katy Perry advertising has there been lately anyway? Because of that new movie or something? What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction? Now, that's probably Michael's favorite. Dance Again, Jennifer Lopez featuring Pitbull. Boyfriend by Justin Bieber, another one of Michael's favorites. You're So Close by Calvin Harris. Somebody That I Used to Know by Coit featuring Kimbra. Tonight Is the Night. Anybody else but me never heard of that song before? What? It was in a Pepsi commercial? No, I don't watch Pepsi commercials. My Coke shirt is in the wash. And lastly, Set Fire to the Rain by Adele. But there's a Hey, thank you for watching. Thanks. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment in the section below. And, quick like if you like this video. We're gonna have some new projects coming out in the next week or two.
I have a channel, too.